muscle. The origin of the word muscle is as strange as it is paradoxical. The word muscle comes from the Latin word musculus, which literally translates to little mouse. This analogy apparently came to be because of the shape and movements of certain muscles, notably biceps, which resembled mice. Surprisingly, Latin isn't the only language where this analogy is seen. In Arabic, adala means muscle and adal means field mouse. Isn't that interesting?